scores 23. St. Joe's beats Princeton 71-58. Philadelphia, AP. Freshman Taylor Funk hit 5 three-pointers and finished with a career-high 23 points to lead St. Joseph's to a 71-58 win over Princeton on Saturday night. Funk made 7 of 8 from the field and hit 4 of 4 from the free throw line. James Demery had 13 points, Shavar Newkirk scored 11 and Anthony Longpre added 10 points for St. Joe's, 2-1. Funk made back-to-back three-pointers and had 10 points during a 14-2 run that gave the Hawks the 59-50 lead with 6 minutes to go. Mike LeBlanc hit a three to pull Princeton within 7 points with 3:37 left, but Funk answered with a three-pointer and St. Joe's led by double figures the rest of the way. Devin Kennedy led Princeton, 0-3, with 22 points, including 6 three-pointers. Amir Bella added 15 points and Miles Stevens had 13 with 8 rebounds. Funk has back-to-back 20-plus point games and has 61 points through his first 3 games, the second most in school history behind Bernard Blunt's 67 points in the 1990-91 season. The Tigers led for all but 90 seconds in the first half, but hit just 3 of 15 second-half three-pointers.